it's a real positive place at the moment, and everyone's just can't wait to get going, really. And but you know, the ultimate is that we want to make sure that there's a process for everyone to succeed, and there's and players to come right from wherever they are in Ireland to come through and play for the Irish national team as well. So it's exciting times.